So it really doesn't matter, because like there's argument in Memphis about who wrote 13. You know, for it was me. There's this old guy that says it was him, and it probably really was him. But I have lyric sheets that I put in the oven and put dust on them, and it looks like I wrote it. Like, so really, I wrote 13. And like Bob Frank and I wrote this song. His son Rio finished one line. We couldn't figure out how to say she stabbed him and that's how he died. And so Rio said, why don't you say she stabbed him and that's how he died? And we were like, oh, that rhymes, okay. So three people wrote this song. It's about murder. It's on that world with an attitude, which has some really, you know, really attractive songs on that.